Police in Ocean City, Maryland are investigating a mysterious death. A woman's body was found partially buried in the sand on the beach. Police say the 30-year-old tourist, identified as Ashley O'Connor, was vacationing from Texas, but they're still not sure how she died. The results from the medical examiner are expected in a few days.